And we're back.
Well, hopefully. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, there we go. Had to mute it. Anyway. Let's begin? Okay, yeah. I have some stuff to do. Start from part one. Oh, oh. I think I screwed up. Give me a sec. At least I know what happens when you don't start from the last continue. Let's try this again. Story, last continue. Alright. Feral man anywhere? Alright, come on. Let's go. I don't think I spot him. Nope. Wrong area. Probably not gonna find him on a dime, though. Did I get any emails? Previously, I was trying to go for one of two duelists for tag partner. I have their names pulled up for convenience. Alright, let's go ahead. Crown you. Okay. That's unfortunate. I'm just exploring more places. Open. What's here, I wonder? Oh. I see. Cats. Oh. I don't have any cat ears on me, and I don't think that'd help. Oh well. Into class we go. Not finding much luck here. Okay, well, there we go. So let's see what happens here. Okay, there we go. Sound was a little high for my liking. Wonder who's here. while we're at it. Doesn't seem to be anybody right now. I'm trying to catch people that said they were going to watch my stuff, so... I noticed they're night owls, just like me, but... eh. Let's see. Eh. Bored. Let's see what she does. That's actually a really good card. That is a good play that she's doing, so can hardly fault her for it. Just, kinda just stalls time, though. Right. Capsules. Oh, you have to be kidding me. Right. All right, let's see what other cards she's got. I probably should have giant true dated just out of principle, but well, that could buy me a few things. clowns. I think he's the clown guy. Wonder who this guy is. Store. Let's see. Alright. Let's see what we can get. Did I get anything new? No. So, well, time to continue, I guess, with normal things. You have to be talking to someone directly. Top grade salad. That'll have to do. Goes something. Get over here. Okay, there we go. Item. Give. Okay, that worked. Guts is all I really have. I haven't beaten Cutman stage yet. So, let's just go ahead and continue. Okay. Oh, hey, 20 viewers. How the hell? Well, that's, great. Thanks, Boomer, I think. Wow. Thought I heard something. Alright, well. I've never gone beyond 10 before. Nice. Alright, so let's end phase and see what we can't do. yeah, let's go ahead. Dust tornado. Spell removal is a vital necessity. Oh, better idea. Let's go ahead and do that. That's all the firepower I need. For now. Phew! Alright. Wow, this is gonna be so... Oh. She loses life points anyway. What even? Alright, well, that was fun. And there goes that plan. And before Magic Cylinder. Wait, no, that's the wrong game. Why would you do that at any point? Terrible moves. Right, well, we'll clean that mess. Before she grabbed a snatch steal from nowhere. That's another favorite thing they do. I don't have anything for Future Fusion yet. That's why I'm dueling these guys, to get cards. Alright, grab them, and let's yeehaw. Okay, well, yep. That was something. Oh wow, 515. Okay, I have plans. Okay, lost I get. And we continue this process. Let's save. I'm willing to take losses, too. Alright, come on. Store. There's gotta be somebody I could just wantonly dump my not Alexis or Zane sandwiches onto that isn't Pharaoh, man. I would just dump them on Chaz, but I can't do that yet. He'll have to do. Sausage. Give. Your face will now be stuffed. Okay. Then I will get out of my way, please. Thank you. Collision's funny. Yes, okay. Let's do this. And it went from 20 to 6 viewers, unsurprisingly, but eh. The effort was still applauded on Boomer's part. Archfiend of Gilfer might be nice, Cockroach Knight, Emissary, Sword Hunter. Wait, no. Cyber Phoenix. Okay, Archfiend of Gilfer's going in. Because it's actually a pretty good card overall. Cream. But why would you have a sandwich full of cream? Especially whipped cream. That does not taste good at all. Also, yeah, whipped cream's kind of not good tasting. Ugh. Alright, let's try this. Guess we'll just have to... I'll roll with it, I guess. Guess we'll continue as normal, then. I think it's sweets in general. Okay. Wait. Plan A. Or Plan B. Talk. Okay. That didn't work out. Let's try this again. Right. Wait, there's this group of six I remember from... Are they there? Hang on. Yes, okay. So who's who? Duel. Alright, Celia. Storming Celia. Let's do it. Different opponents. I just wanted more opponent variety, really. Whew. Let's try this again. But, yeah. I guess that's what happens when we win against different people. Oh, Guardian Elmo. Wait. Oh, yeah. Computers can use banned cards. That's why she can run Guardian Elmo. At all. We'll just keep at it. She's trying to win with full-on aggression, but it's not working on me. It might later, though. In the next four turns, it's mine, unless she could summon something. Heck, even if she can summon something, it's gonna be mine, probably. And I know how to kill that noise. This is where Giant Trunade comes in. That didn't do what I wanted it to do. But that's fine by me. I think I'm hosed. Nope. But I'm gonna accept that loss gracefully. Something though. I'll just talk to the rest. Say, Dina, 6 attribute deck masters. Rock. What? Maybe you should dress as a rock. Okay. Then there's Dante, who's the fire guy, obviously. I'm gonna just move on. These are some well-crafted names. Brown? Shadow Leader. Lonely Brown. What? Yeah, okay. Nope. Okay, I'll just talk to him. Truly. Yeah, I'm just gonna go away and shrug. Neighbors do a lot of things, so it irritates people. Oh, okay, Feral Man, come over here. Okay. Item. And since you're an obligate carnivore, I should just give you meat. Alright, Feral Man. We're going to talk. To say. And then afterwards, I forget what else I was gonna do. But okay, great talk. I'm taking Pharaoh with me. Hey, Dr. Bright and GCAH 2006 rather are watching me do stuff. Alright, so talk. Oh, right. I must have already done it this morning. Well, guess I'll just I'll just go ahead and skip to the next day. Yeah. So Pharaoh reset. Oh, I should probably see my database progress. Good and good. Okay. Should have more hearts by now, but I'm kind of taking the game a little slowly to get my bearings. Otherwise, this guy would be at 10 wins already, because he's actually really easy. There are a couple other easy guys around here, but I'm going to grab a sandwich, since it's breakfast time. Wrong sandwich, but maybe this guy will take him. All Alright, I'll just duel him. Well, scissors does beat paper. Continues. Thanks for the free LP. Fun. Not. Right. I kind of want to see him deck out, since his card is his whole gambit. Is easy enough for me to understand. Yep, here we go. What? Why would he? That kind of ruined my whole setup. Okay, yeah. Let's see what he can top deck. And let's set. Deck him out. Deck him out. Okay, that works. Okay, I'll just set. I can just kill enough time. I'll chain your jar of greed with my jar of greed. There really isn't much I can do at this point. Right. Why did he do that? Note to self, replace Flying Penguin with something a little more, meaty. Oh, okay, come on, attack. There we go. Daemon seems really easy enough. Just keep at it. Not really much to do or say. Yeah. Better idea. All right. Yep, there we go. I win in an alternate fashion. It's actually pretty cool. Yeah, I'll see you later. Come on. There we go. Alright. Wrong attribute. Not interested. Forest, world suppression, wasteland, drink. Okay. Nothing new from Zane. That's not good. Guess I'll just go ahead and grab a sandwich. I can't really control the luck-based portions of this, so I have to think beyond just, I want to do Alexis percent. Because sometimes Alexis percent just won't happen. Can't really make it happen except by dueling people. But, do scratch a grounder behind her. Let's just chuck. Okay, there we go. Who's this? Okay, that's security. What are these guys doing here? Yeah, this guy's a creep. I'm going to... Yep, Creepo Depot. Yep. Daron Special. Well...
bring it.
I want to see what you got. Let's look at this card in full. And now I've won the duel. Well, not quite. That card's on the field, so I have to attack Magician's Valkyria first. Not a bad card. Not a bad card. Okay, so accidentally becomes on purpose. Okay, he's on to me. So I'll just change this back to death. Defense mode and continue the game as normal. Just kill this card, and there we go. Okay, the effect has been activated. And I look like a schmuck to boot. Oh. card for Sago. Make this quick. What was the point of that? Alright, well. 658 DP sounds nice. I'm not bringing anyone with me next time. Wonder who this guy is. Okay, I'm gonna shrug and get going. Right, to the store. Alright. I can't climb the door. Let's see what you've got in stock. It would appear that... I could get some fusion support. This is a Duelist of the Roses, or I'd be in utter elation from this. Thunder Dragon goes in, everything else out. Right. I'll have to remember. Tofu. Great. I'll just toss the tofu at Bastion out of lack of other candidates. Alright, there we go. Yeah. I'll just check the database for something, because I believe I did something right. Who's actually higher in heart count? But, yeah, probably for the better if I don't. Want to actually kill time. Attendance, da 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 da, filler episode. I don't get it. Oh well. Let's see who this guy is.
Let's duel Dean, because his name's cool.
Alright, fiery teacher. That's twice he's outfoxed me. Oh no. Well then. Time to make his whole plan pointless.
Yeah, a lot of these duels are very self-explanatory, which is why I'm not really much for commentary on them.
I might do my next few playthroughs micless because of it. If only, because that seems like the best option.
Right. I wish it didn't take so many objectives to get a different kind of card on the field. Time to make a guarantee. I could cherry tap him right now, but that's not a good idea. Come on. Yeah, I seem to be having trouble with the trolley. But, not too bad. If I wasn't playing for a certain objective, I'd very likely... Oh, God. You have to be kidding me. At least that amounted to something. Well then, if that can't happen that way, then... I'll just make it a close duel. Right, I'll just let this play out. Just because I like the cut of this dance jib. Because I'd probably be using the same one if I didn't have... objectives to meet. Or if I wasn't intending to be someone's tag partner. Which is what it boils down to. I could maybe get away with this deck if I got counter traps all the time. Yes, I do. Thank you for reminding me. Now, out I go. Glad I'm above, I'm above a set amount of viewers, because 20 is the highest I've ever gotten at any point, which is strange, because you'd think someone's going for the Twitch partnership thing, they should be getting 200 views, and I'm going, well, I'm not lucky. Okay, real treat for meat lovers. Okay. Thank you. I don't actually have any affordance, but I know what to do now. Right. So. I think GCAH 2006 left to watch. I know. They didn't leave so much as just intend to watch somebody else. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to end my turn. Right, back to what I was doing. I was just lurking through these channels while his turns go. Oh, I was just wondering where you went. Also, fun fact, Cyrus is a lot easier here than he is in GX Duel Academy, if that's any consolation. Although they have a lot of staple spell and traps. So it's still best to watch out for him. I could sack that, no problem. No bottomless. Okay, background watch. Got it. That works. Just had no real idea. Oh, you're doing something. Got it. I just thought you might have more commentary about, gaming strats and stuff. Granted, speed gaming, if I was truly speed gaming, I'd just run a water deck and choose Bastion as my partner. Because he also runs water deck. And wind deck. Yeah. Because, if I run a water deck, I already start with one, so it saves me trips to the DP shop. Okay, he's got swords. He has Hydrageddon and Oxygeddon. Yeah, that's Bastion's repertoire, basically. And you can sync with his deck pretty much the best. I could... Oh no, not Steve Gyroid. I don't expect it to do much, but... Yeah, they are pretty good cards, and getting them yourself basically saves you a lot of trouble. You don't have to worry about sandwiches, because Bastion likes almost all of them, as long as they're ultra healthy. So, you're pretty much in good shape. So, if I was truly speed gaming, I would just partner up with Bastion right now, actually. Because, if you don't want to do a shop at all, you could just run cards that support his, which is easy enough. Although, I guess you still have to shop for Bastion's cards to get the same ones, and you still have to spend duel points to get the sandwiches that you need for Bastion, so it's not much of a difference in terms of what you need to do. It's just you can do a little less of it, I guess. If you really wanted to min-max that way. I mean, there is a method to Zane percent, Alexis percent, etc. I'm going for Alexis percent just for fun, really. That, and I have a different strategy in mind. I mean, generally you could run whatever you want in this game, which is perfect. You just need to go to the shop a lot. A shopless run would probably just run Bastion percent anyway. Oh, jeez. Nitro unit. What does that do? I'm just gonna beat him. I guess another good, easy speed run would probably be Cyrus percent, just because you basically do the same stuff as Zane percent with less pickiness. You'd be surprised at how Cyrus and Zane run similar cards. Have another sandwich. Here. Take it. Okay, good. Alright. This doesn't really work. Yeah, so. Continuing on, I'm gonna go ahead and grab another sandwich. Sweet bean paste. Right, well, works for someone. So. Into gear we go. Okay, that worked. Do I want a dual scratch and grounder? But which one's scratch and which one's grounder? I guess by height I could say Jasmine's scratch and Mindy's grounder, but eh. I'll worry about that later. I'm gonna dump sandwiches onto the rest of them. Darien. I don't really have any obligate carnivore food, so... oops. Okay, that was a bad idea. But I don't regret it at all. Alright, to the database! Alright, database. Duelists. Good. Good. Which one's the alien deck? Let's go with this guy. There are a lot of viable options with this game, so if you wanted to do a minimal card shop run, I would recommend Bastion Percent, since your starter deck is a water deck, basically. And as long as you collect water element cards like Mobius the Frost Monarch, you're already in a good position to pretty much figure out the rest of the game on your own. My current modus operandi is just sync with a teammate, because parts 2 and 3 will be hectic if you don't. I also know a lot of people in Forbidden Memories grind for way too long, and that, I mean, I'm fine with a casual run on a timer. Just, I don't know what category that would be other than casual on a timer percent. yeah. I mean, one of the reasons I stopped doing Duelists of the Roses is because for the zombie deck I was getting, I'd still have to get some cards, because I'm not very lucky with graveyard slots. So, it's not like I could get Dancing Fairy and Mai's cards on a dime without repeatedly dueling them. I'm fine with repeatedly dueling Mai, if I'm winning. Otherwise, it's a waste of time. Ah, wait, hang on. Better idea. Oh. Well, that didn't work. Hey, 101 Shazad? How are you? See ya, Kappa. What happened? Oh. So Hero has an insect deck, it looks like. Well then. Step 1, cards. Step 2, sandwiches. Step 3, tag partner. Flip effects! Oh, yeah. Let's grab this too. Since we already have a lot of whatever else we need. Capsules, Revival Jam, Beasel Frog, Crazy Fish, Yomi Ship, Dawn Turtle, Nightmare Penguins going in, Amphibian Beast, Aqua Spirit, What does this do? Oh. So, I can annoy my opponent. Got it. Needleball Trap Master Dimension Jar. Neat. Jowls. Skeletal. Jowls sounds like a good card. But I think the only card I really got out of this was dupes. So, alright, dupes it is. Yeah, so. I might go over the deck edit stuff later. For now, though, I'm just gonna do this. Blast with Chain doesn't sound too bad either. Dunamis Dark Witch feels amazing, man. Yeah. Let me read this. Alright, save recipe. Feels amazing indeed. Yeah, so. Alright, let's save, I guess, because we got some good cards. Just not a monarch. Alright. We can't duel Chaz yet. So, guess my options are already in plain view. Duel this guy a bunch. And then duel Mr. Fabulous just a few feet away. Of course he depicts scissors. Sheesh. Anyway. Luckily, not every duelist has staple cards, or else I'd be worried about Snatch Steal. Not that I couldn't still be worried, though. Makes me wish I had a mage power on hand so I could just beat the game how I was beating it in Duelists of the Roses, with a Maiden of the Aqua wailing on everything.
Alrighty, that's it. I can see. Nope. I'm done. Yes. I forgot why I came here in the first place. Okay, that was nice. I could actually grab a sandwich with that. Okay, out of here. Face palming. Very hard. Why did I not win hundreds of DP? Anyway, I guess I could just duel with Damon. There you go. Yep, go ahead. Take a stab at me. And he gets to cut the deck. Yep, here we go. Oh! Wait, what's that? Oh, SM Orc. Yep. I guess I could go wah all over the place, but I actually almost thought about doing a deck like that. That was a beatdown deck called Wah. I don't think that would have been orky enough. What was the point of that? I... Yeah, I'm not allowing that to happen. I used to go to university with some friends who would have reintroduced me into Yu-Gi-Oh, but barring their main head honcho guy, who I was not roommates with, but friends with on a basis similar to that of Magic the Gathering, I ended up not doing that. So, yeah. I could have had other chances to play this game with them, but I didn't have my PS2 at the time. Which meant it would have still been a hostage. So, eh. Happens. Thank you. There we go. And that's it, really. Hey, scavenger. Just playing some good old white chill. It's good to see more people around lately. Apparently, according to Thematerian, I'm supposed to be able to get 100 followers, then I just go gradually up from there. Oh, yeah, this song does sound familiar to Mario Kart, now that I think about it. Too bad it doesn't have the same, like, it has the same octave and range, but it doesn't have the same, riffs that make it Rainbow Roady. Sandwich, yes. Ah. Well, the chestnut one's fine by me. Let's go ahead and grab a, Legendary Fisherman would actually work with my current setup, actually. Croquette works, I guess. Here's to hoping you might actually know. I know she doesn't have a chestnut allergy. That would be pretty horrible, though. The way the sandwiches are set up, they're utterly random, so you can't check for food allergens. Which, in some people's cases, is going to kill them. And I'm overthinking it again. Well. Pages. That's how you know it's hyperbole. Okay. Duel. Why is she letting me go first?
That's usually the AI always goes first. I knew it. I knew it. You have to be kidding. Okay, yeah. Let's go ahead and discard this card. No. Alright, set. I'm just not getting good cards for my hand. She's also deliberately not activating her card's effect.
Okay, nope. Not bothering with this one. I mean, I could turn it around, but she probably would recover pretty quickly. At least she's happy, which is kind of the whole point. There we go. And away I go to duel someone else, I guess.
Guess I'll just continue as normal. Okay, I still have a croquet sandwich if Pharaoh shows up. Although, feeding an obligate carnivore not meat just sounds weird to me. Oh, who are you? Are you the alien guy? There's a guy with an alien-themed deck that's actually one of the best guys to Winfrey DP off of with your early deck. But, yeah. Okay, Envoy from Another Planet. Yep, I'm dueling that guy right now. It's actually pretty cool. There are a lot of filler characters that offer really good Why did he do that? Okay, well, free direct attacks for days. That's the drawback of using Final Destiny. Is that unless they top deck a monster, I'm just guaranteed to win in the next few turns. Gift of Wind is, yeah, you pretty much could do this. Mountain, Spellbinding Circle. Electromagnetic Backworm would be good against Zane if I knew what I was doing with it.
have thunk? Amusing. I could take out that mother grizzly. It's not doing me any favors. What else can I take out? Can get rid of this since none of my monsters, almost none of my future monsters are going to be Aquas. Even if they were. Total Defense Shogun will go in instead. I'll save and continue this later. I'm not feeling all that fantastic, but any good amount of footage is good. And I have a good amount for right now. I'm gonna take a breather. And maybe come back to this later. I've got other things to prepare for.